Russia did take Ukraine, and Ukraine went asymmetric, it's going to be a shit show. You just keep bleeding them out. It's your homeland, right? It's your house that you're fighting for. You're not going to abandon that. You don't get to go home. Because the occupying force always has to be in a foreign territory. Yeah. So it just doesn't... And then the asymmetric warfare itself, once it becomes victorious, is its own enemy.